Alright guys, we're back for another episode of SnowRunner. And in today's episode, I'm not sure what I want to do. I need to get some more watchtowers. I also need to recover this scout. But I feel like this is getting too far away from a fuel station. So I'm not sure if I need to actually bring a fuel trailer out here. So I can't get this watchtower unless... Yeah, no, I can't get this watchtower. Unless I can go through here. Because we tried this way and it didn't work and I rolled it. I don't even know if I can get in there to recover that thing. But then we need to... See, I probably can't get there. There's a water puddle here and a water puddle here. So I'd have to go through those trees. And then this is probably swampy marsh, so we're probably not up to getting there yet. So the other thing to do is go down to this watchtower, but I'm not sure how to do that. So I guess it's just going to be doing some road discovery, but I could also get this upgrade. So I'm thinking I might get this upgrade, try and recover this scout, and then after that, we'll see where we're what we're up to with the... length of time on this video. So I probably need to get some fuel first. So we'd have to go down here. So let's do that first and then come across on this road. Down to... No, not there. We're going to go all the way across. Across here. Oh, we can't get through there. Oh, we're going to come down here. Take this road and then up to there. Get that thing. And then I don't know if I'll have enough fuel to get the truck. Anyway, let's go see what we got. Fueling up first. Maybe I should do the fueling up off camera. This is the marker flashing. Is that just because it's in first person mode? Yeah. Across the road there. Uh-oh. Took that turn too wide because of the marker. Something my dad taught me, the slower you go, the sharper turn you can get. Still on the road. I spent all my money on repairs last time. So, you're doing. Oh, there's that scary bridge. There's a water puddle here. I should be able to get up this side of it though. Don't know if I can get out to it though. Let's see. This could be a really short episode that if I can't get that upgrade. So if I get stuck in there with both of these trucks, then I'll have no truck to get around in. Just needed a little bit of a pull there. Oops. Didn't even realize that bit was so muddy. So stay to the side of the road. Get some traction in the grass and rocks. Definitely don't go in that mud. Every time. Luckily I wasn't going too fast that time. But still, 4 damage is expensive to repair in this hardcore mode. I was thinking maybe I should restart and not play hardcore mode for my first pass through. But as usual, I'm a sucker, a masochist for hardcore modes. Stay on the grass a little bit to get that traction. Because that road looks super muddy. There. Is that a watchtower I've already got? I swear I've already got it. That's why it doesn't show up on the map. Oh. Can I get through on these rocks? I'm not really in an ATV. Oh gosh. Why doesn't it winch to the thing that's going to get me over? Seriously. Tipping. Great. Hmm. to the left of this now. I don't remember this bit. Mustn't have come this way before. I was watching three guys play MudRunner in upgraded scout vehicles. And it looked like fun to be playing with friends instead of all on my lonesome over here. But I don't have any friends, so... Well, except for you guys. You guys are my friends. Thanks for coming with me on this journey. Oh, too fast. Gotta learn my lesson about driving too fast in this game. Turn off all-wheel drive mode. You can go fast on the blacktop, no problems. Turn left here, are we? Right, sorry. Oh, okay. The actual road is back there. I missed the turn off. Get out of here. I was driving so slow there. I guess the damage is from touching it. If I was going faster, it would have done more damage than just two. Keep my eye out for obstacles in the grass. Cut straight across that mud. So this week's free game on Epic Game Store is Shadow Tactics, and I was wondering if I should download that and play it. I mean, I've never been too good at tactics games. I got Road to Eden, or whatever that game was, where you play as the duck man, the pig man, and the human. Alright, let's just put this into low gear here. I don't understand why low gear can't get up the hills. Low gear is what you use to get up hills. Careful, careful. We don't have a backup car. Thank you. Made it across that bridge. The road there. Oh, there's another one. Oh no, there's so much mud there. So I could save fuel by winching there, or I can save like actual real life time by not going into the menu and setting up a winch. Which one to do? I like actual real life time, that's fine art. 3 o'clock in the morning. I definitely don't want to waste my real life time. The kids and the wife will be up in a few hours. I probably need to get a little bit of shut-eye before they wake up. Too fast to be driving on a ridge that could roll me off down into the lake. Treat it like a snowboard and go across the mountain instead of straight up it. So much mud here. Oh, I'm actually turning right here. But it's still night time. I wanted it to be daytime by the time I got up to where the truck got stuck. I feel like it shouldn't be too hard to recover the scout, because it should only just be in the mud and this thing should be able to reach it without getting in too much danger. Winching to the wrong thing. This one, maybe. Come on, wiggle your way up there. How's my fuel? About 75%. Oh dear, where am I now? Oh, wait. Oh, this is going to get the upgrade. Okay, how do I want to do this? Do I want to go around this way or around? Oops. Or around this way. I think I want to go around to the left. Bounce. That bounce scared me. I stopped and lost my momentum. Oh goodness, I'm going straight over the top of a rock. Not a recovery, is it? No, it's an upgrade. I just damaged one of my fuel tanks. I'm heading straight into the water. A rare special issue engine designed to provide as much power as possible with little regard for fuel consumption. Okay. Okay, it doesn't fit this truck. Okay, let's see, which way do I want to go now? So we've got the upgrade. There's a trailer. Sideboard semi-trailer with some what looks like wood planks. Now we're going to retrieve our car. Which is there. I'm thinking I'm going to go out the way I came in. Because there's a nice tree there. Because that's going to happen, but careful because I don't want to go too fast. Too much mud there. Woohoo! We got the upgrade. Now let's see if we can recover the scout. Don't go too fast. But also don't get so slow that you're going to get stuck in the mud either. He's going a bit too fast there. Don't go these three-way T intersections scare me because there's always so much mud right in the middle of it. Like that. I'm trying to like skirt around this bush. Don't go in the reeds. It actually wasn't a mud problem that got me here. It was the fact that it was on an angle. That's a mud problem though. And a rock problem. And or a rock problem. Go. Oh. I thought that was a tree that I hooked onto. Maybe that's the tree. Car out. Oh yeah, it's stuck. stuck on that rock there. Myself free. Turn the all-wheel drive mode off for sure. Okay, we got that thing out. Go back to this one. Just go slow. This thing is super top heavy. Getting stuck on all these rocks. How did the truck get out so easy, but I can't get this thing out? Truck has a wider wheelbase, I guess. Yes, I got out. Why is there an exclamation mark on it? So we couldn't make it to that watchtower. What's the drilling site? Oh. Fuel? Can I actually refuel here, or is that like different kind of fuel? Fuel, is it? This These barrels may be used to transport a variety of liquids from milk to oil, but are typically used to move gasoline into hard to reach areas. I don't think I can refuel with that. Oh crap. Oh man. I just got stuck. So annoying. There's literally nothing to attach to. Well, let's go back to the fleet store and rescue this car again. Mobile attachment points. Please don't get my second car stuck. Alright, so this spot is not muddy. This road. There's water all around it though. I don't think I can actually get there. I think I should get back to the road and then drive up to here. How can I do that? Bridge. Threatening accident. Let's check out what threatening accident is. Which one am I going to use? I might just, before I do that, I might just, get this thing out because it looks like it's still stuck in mud. Correct. Switch to this thing. Ugh, it's gonna get stuck. Well, good, it's raining. Wait, what? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Straight back first. Don't get stuck, buddy. Leave my fleet star here for now, my favorite vehicle. Watch out for the stumps. like fluoro markers on them. Let's just see if we can get to a different watchtower. My goodness, this thing is horrible at traversal. You'd think it would be better than the truck because it's got a higher clearance, but nope. It's definitely not on the list of vehicles that are better. But it is better at bouncing on the ground. The truck takes a hit like that and will be damaged. Uh-oh. Mud. I'm going straight through the mud. Oh, it can traverse the mud better than the truck. Famous last words. Tick. Yep, okay. Just checking to see that it was recording. I feel like this is going to be a non-event episode. But you guys do seem to like watching Motor, and I think it's only the missions that actually achieve something that you guys like watching. So this one may not be as interesting for you, sorry. There's a bit of grind in this game. Nice, it was good at getting up that hill. Not too fat. Oh. I took one damage, but this car is extremely damaged anyway from rolling. Oh, that's a nice tree. Okay, here's a bridge, here's a bridge, here's a bridge, here's a bridge, here's a bridge. Do it in low gear because this zippy little thing will try and zip off the edge. And this tower's been got, right? Yep. But why is it still showing up? Weird. Hit the street sign. Oh no, I'm at 15 litres. Man, there's not enough fuel stations here. There could be a fuel station in there though. If I don't make it, I think I'm going to play on the safe side and get that truck to go back and get fuel from the other petrol station. get stuck. Only 12 liters of fuel left. I can save some fuel though because I'm back on the blacktop. Faff around too much with this mission right now. What I want to do is get myself across this bridge and hopefully find some fuel in here. There won't be. Resupply zone. What's a resupply zone? Sounds promising. Let's see. If it's not promising, then I'm going to take my truck back and get some fuel from there. And maybe the fuel trailer. I wonder if I'll be able to bring the fuel trailer this far. This trailer store. A construction zone, that's our next. That is our next objective. Zone is what I want. Not the warehouse. The warehouse is for cargo. Resupply. What are these? What's this do? You don't have animal trails with repair parts. What? I need to bring repair parts here. Yeah, well, that thing's out of fuel. Can I get down here? I think I need to bring a fuel trailer to somewhere here. How far away? Oh man, I'm so far away from a tower. Alright, well, let's just switch to the fleet star. Who's on half fuel? Drive him back to the fuel station. Okay, where's the fuel station? There. Man, that is so far away. Go that way. It might actually be better go this way. Stop trying to head towards that stump. Dude. First person mode, so scary. Yeah, see, the longer wheelbase gets you through the mud better, but does not allow you to bounce around too much. Oh, see, that's insane. Like, I was not going very fast at all, and there was not a very... like, bad terrain. There was no obstacle there. I just bounced and smashed the engine. Just gotta remember not to go too fast. And I bounce around. Truck simulator lights, or even better, Euro truck simulator, where you can just have like a wall of lights on the front of your truck. So I can go up this hill, but just remember, on the other side of the hill there is a dip, so don't go too fast. That was the dip. Go to the other side. Always picks the wrong tree. Weak, get yourself up there, mate. How long have we been going for? 50 minutes. I think that's going to be the end of the episode, guys. Sorry, it was a bit of a non-event episode. It was really a recovery of my vehicle that I got stuck in the swamp, and then a crossing of the bridge. So I'm going to end it there. I'll refuel this truck off camera, and then hopefully next time I might also bring the fuel trailer over here before the next episode. Let's see, we'll end it after we actually get this big thing across this bridge. without falling. Otherwise, it's going to be another episode where I go and cry off camera instead. But we made it. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now. Uh-oh.